Eva was born and raised in Norway. Her name is Portuguese, but she is half Norwegian and half Egyptian. She went to American Academy of Dramatic Arts, AADA, in New York. Upon graduation, she was invited to join AADA's own theater company and did so for 1 year, where she was a part of four big stage productions such as Ibsen's A Doll's House, Rough Crossing, Dancock's Dance, and Pains of Youth. In addition to acting in the United States, she has done acting and theater work in Norway and Sweden as well. She is also a freelance journalist with monthly columns in Norwegian magazines such as Cosmopolitan, Mascara, and Rouge.